All right, here's the Colosseum. They said 2% of these gladiators survived. Then they also just said when they built a subway or whatever that runs under this, you know, about 40 years ago, they found countless remains of animals, of ferocious animals and gladiators, like humans, on the side. So I guess they just dug a big pit and just dumped them in there. But look at this. I'm just going to give you guys a... Look at this.